Hi everyone, my name is Maria, and today I am going to be playing a Riverdale quiz. I guess we haven't done any Riverdale quizzes on this channel yet, so we'll see if I can get 100% on this quiz. The link is in the description if you would like to play it before I do. Okay, so this is 10 to 1 Riverdale. Can you pick the answers that fit into each category? So 10 side characters that are Riverdale students. Let's see. Like, side characters is a little bit tricky because, like, Cheryl, she's a main character, I guess. I'll click, I think Ethel probably counts, Dilton. Grundy's a side character, but she wasn't a student. Let's see, is Josie a side character? I'll skip her. I think Kevin would count. Melody is, Moose is, let's see who else. I don't know who Sarah Schrechter is. Oh, Valerie, she's a side character. I think I'm gonna skip the rest of these and see what other categories I have to try and narrow things down. 9 episode titles, this should be easy. Anatomy of a Murder, Touch of Evil, just basically everything that isn't a character name. Body Double sounds like an episode name. I don't actually have the episode names memorized. I don't know, do people memorize those? Like, I don't. Heart of Darkness, In a Lonely Place, The Last Picture Show. That's a chocolate shop, that's not gonna be an episode title. Like, these are like places. We have Chocolate Shop, Sweetwater River, Riverdale High. These are like locations. So what else? The Lost Weekend, that sounds like an episode title. The Outsiders, yeah. Are these like book names? So we have Heart of Darkness, The Outsiders, those are books. I don't know if all of them are book names. I'm gonna pass, skip the last one. 8 parents, okay. Alice Cooper is a parent. Fred is a parent, F.P., Hiram Lodge, F.P. Jones. Hermione Lodge. Let's see. Mary Andrews is Archie's mom. Sheriff Keller is a parent. And one more. Let's see, who else am I missing? I don't know. I don't know who White Worm is. Maybe that's an episode name, actually. I was kind of just assuming it was a Southside Serpent or something. Oh, Cliff Blossom. There we go. 7 locations. Okay, so I saw some of these earlier. Riverdale High, Sweetwater, Twilight Drive-In, Southside High. That sounds like an episode name. The River's Edge. What else? Chocolate Shop. Like, the River's Edge kind of is a location because they have Sweetwater River and you can be at the edge of the river. Maybe the Pembroke? Yeah, okay. Now one more. There's some like ship names in here. I'll skip the last one. Again, I feel like I'm doing that a lot. Oh, here's the ship names. Archery, Bughead. It's kind of hard to say, Archery. Barchi, Veronica, Jarchi, and Varchi. Yeah, cast members. Okay, Camila Mendez, Cole Sprouse, KJ Apa, Lily Reinhart, and Madeline. Madeline, I think is how you say her name. 4 core characters, Betty, Archie, Jughead, and Veronica. 3 producers. Okay, I wonder if these are the names that I didn't recognize. I think Roberto is a producer. Maybe Sarah Schrechter and Greg Berlanti. Okay. Riverdale High staff members. Well, Grundy, who's not a staff member anymore, and Principal Weatherby, and One Network is on the CW. So it is counting Cheryl as a side character. That's kind of surprising. Like, I don't know if I would count her as a side character, but Cheryl, Reggie, Josie, and Chuck Clayton. Then I have 1 episode left and 1 location left. I'm gonna say the White Worm is a location. Yeah. And the River's Edge is a location, is a episode name. And I got my 1 play streak for the day. So I got 100% on this quiz. And I think it was pretty good. All of these people seem like they're all season 1 people. So I think it could be interesting to have some of the newer characters in. Like, there's no Toni Topaz, and she's like a big enough character, and she's a Riverdale student, so. If you like this video, make sure to give us a big thumbs up and subscribe if you haven't already. And if you want to turn on notifications, press that bell button. And leave a comment if you played this quiz, tell me what score you got, or if there are other Riverdale quizzes you think we should play, or really any quizzes you think we should play, because we love quizzes, it's what we do. We do new videos every Monday, Wednesday, and Friday, so be sure to check those out. You can follow us at SporkleTV on Sporkle.